It gets down to privacy. Being a Christian Sunday morning for an hour or two, no problem. Anybody can sit on the pew, be kind of quiet, and look nice for an hour. What do you do when you're in private? That is a great place to look. It is a wonderful place to start assessing your spiritual maturity. What do you do in private?